took so many towers out there. Oh, we
should start this. Alright.
What does it say on my thing, I?
For your comment?
Yeah, like, what does the game I'm playing say?
Evolve?
No.
What's the exclamation point on, like, on the character?
Oh, that means they're free for this week.
Oh.
You look well rested, big
boss. Don't mean nothing by it, they're just free.
Oh, God.
My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon? For such little weapons as that.
Oh, the Rambo.
Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive.
Oh, snap.
Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
Oh, that's a Metal Gear, isn't it?
The literal Rex. Tiny Rex.
Oh my god, how do I get away from these skull bitches? Brizza?
You take the honeybee and find cover and just snipe them.
Wasn't I supposed to not use the honeybee?
No, they're gonna tell you to use the honeybee. You have 7 shots. You get to kill 3 of them, so 6 shots. That's like it's 2 each. So you have 1 floor left over. Don't use the last one. Oh, where is Philly at? I saw him.
It's the mist unit. You saw me. The skulls.
Oh, you. There you are. There you are.
They're in the bushes again.
Nope, I hide in no bush with Rumble. I am the man. For the Yordle, I am the Yordle. Need fire flame! Maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
Now we're talking. Rocket. We can forget about that bonus now.
If I don't fight you with some effort, dude, you're gonna go in crippled in the real game. But I gotta show you how annoying people can be. Do you know your limits? It's called zoning. You gonna run for a little bit so you can get some CS?
That's kinda hard with you.
Yeah. I play Rumble very aggressively. That's how he's supposed to be played. Ooh, okay, you juked, okay. Fight me! Fire me!
Alright. 8 CS. You're not doing bad, dude. You're not doing bad. You're only down by 7. Maybe you shouldn't have done that.
Oh!
So Rumble has 2 rockets with his E, which slows you. He has Q, does damage over time, so don't stand in the flames. Ever. And he has a shield, which is his W. So knowing when that stuff is up and down is important.
You really are a living legend.
At least when you're gonna engage. You'll never jump into a wave full of minions like that. That's really what kills you.
Like a sincere, you know.
Hey, I.
What?
I was gonna ask, do you wanna do anything?
Oh, I'm eating right now.
You don't wanna let me go back.
I have to eat too.
So I ended up getting a salad, Costco.
Mmm.
So would it be better for me to actually attack you that time?
Yeah, when all my cooldowns are down,
we also have to finish these
my shield and my harpoon. Mm-hmm. That's the best time to go in on me, get a few hits in, and then just leave. Because you're not all in kind of champ, you're like...
We should play with Fail.
You should get Eye in here to practice with, though.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully I can better critique him instead of just fucking smashing buttons. Hoping that he actually kills me.
Woohoo.
Close. You almost got me. 2 bars. You're 2 bars. Alright.
I'm not being until you kill
me. I'm not being until you kill me.
I leveled up my skills. Stupid.
It's fine.
No, alright.
Alright, alright, it's gonna be okay. You gonna be alright. Since you're facing a Rumble, depending on who your matchup is when you play Kha'Zix, build against it. It's good to build damage, but at the same time, you know, build against your enemy a little bit. Like a Hexfinger would be perfect against me. Or if you're really just trying to survive, Spear Visage. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Alright, get in. Time to go. This is B-Quad. There's an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
Man, that cooldown is freaking.
Yeah, I should make my dinner, I.
Gaining altitude.
I'm gonna do it, I. Hey, bye.
Hey.
Would I have chicken?
Development project has been added.
Since people know you play Kha'Zix, they're gonna know not to get isolated from anything because you do Mondo's of damage.
So I couldn't move. Is that because of me?
Nah, that's because of me, yeah. Because I used the equalizer. It's a slow field in the line.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's part of his ulti. Alright. So I see you're trying to build Hex Drinker. I mean, not Hex Drinker, but
Jamon.
Try to build the Hex Drinker, dude. You'll see a difference in your damage and how much damage you're taking. Because I'm an AP champ.
I should build Hex Drinker first.
So Hex Drinker will not only just give you a shield, but it also give you some damage. This zombie shouldn't hit me.
Oh shit! No! Don't do this! Ah! Ah! Play! Oh, okay, I see you got the fancy stuff.
Whitney!
Shield, huh?
Yes, shield!
Nope.
Getting better. Ah. I like the aggression you were showing that time. That was a little scary.
Not building enough damage. Especially against that flamethrower, dude.
You really have to build smart. As you're gonna play Kha'Zix, it's the most important thing. Cause his damage is actually really huge. If you max Q and you evolve it, and then you isolate me, the damage is ridiculous. Like, his W is good if you want to just sustain lane, cause you can't win. And it is good poke, but damage wise, it's kinda meh.
So you said, if I'm isolating an enemy, it'd be better to
upgrade Q, max Q. Yeah, when you're jungling, that's primarily what you'll do. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Don't run from me! Wait, don't run back into the ult. I gotta punish you now. You ran and back into the ult. But you see how long it took me to kill you this time?
Why?
The magic mental helps. So once you get the hex drinker, you're gonna get a shield when you're about near death, and it'll save your life most of the time. You really need to kill me, dude.
Yeah, that's gonna take a while.
I've been sitting at like 3 bars. I haven't gone back yet. I refuse until you kill me.
Probably in the game before that happens.
Nah, I see you experimenting though. Keep doing something. Learn the champ. Kind of wild and eerie in some aspects. Because it forces you to learn the champ that you have. Oh shit. Yo, you scary, guys. Stop that. No, minion. Oh god, that lag. Did you leave already? Jesus. Oh shit, no, you didn't. You checked me now.
Still not getting enough damage.
No! No! No!
Gosh, finally.
You got it. Oh man, good stuff. Good stuff. You're tricking me. Nice. I blast through the wall and everything. He just got paid!
Took forever.
See, now you can go back, get Hex Drinker, come back stronger. Farm it out, get Mercury retread so the slows don't last too long on you. And then you can build the Hydra. I'm back for revenge.
Oh! I'm out of mana! Dang it. I shouldn't have used the Void Spike, I should have just jumped out.
Should have left. Should have went back after you killed me. I like to see, man. Progress. Progress. Yeah, don't follow Rumble into choke points.
I really don't like stealth skill.
Yeah, it's pretty shitty compared to other stealth skills, because other champs can just go stealth with a normal skill. But yours just gives you a little bit movement speed in between. It used to be that he got 50% damage reduction.
Problem is, on this stealth skill is, it's like less than a second.
Yeah. Alright, let's start over.
After this, I'm going back to the ball.
Alright.
Stressful. Playing these new characters.
I think I'm almost done leveling high.
You've been leveling high?
Yeah, he's the easiest out of all the assaults. Him and Kyra really use the level, period.
How about Linux?
I don't have Linux because I didn't buy that pass.
So far, I haven't lost a match as a monster.
I bet you haven't. Yeah, dead. Are you kidding me?
It's versus Kazix.
No! Okay, not playing Metal Gear no more. We're done.
What?
I saw something I shouldn't have saw. This is why I hate people on Facebook.
That's why I don't. Dude, just deactivate Facebook, man.
Can't.
I can't. Yes, you can.
Can't.
Had to.
My mom will call me more and I don't want that.
What?
My mother would call me more and I don't want that. Better for her to leave me messages on Facebook.
I just don't use Facebook.
My outlet.
So who keeps spoiling Metal Gear for you anyway?
Just one of my friends from Basic. Like he's playing it pretty religiously and keeps uploading his gameplay and I'm just like,
why do you stop. Keep watching it?
Because he's so good at it.
Stop watching.
That's my boy. So,
it's your fault. Hey, that's fine. Bye.
Joe, you want to do that? Die? You sure you want to do that? Alright, let's fight. Come on, get from underneath that tower, baby. You want to fight? Let's go.
What do you hurt? What do you hurt more than me? Wait, I couldn't damage you. What the heck? That's not fair.
You can go back and be. You don't have. Did you get Q first? Or did you get W?
Yeah, I got Q first.
Alright. Well, you should have chunked me. But I have. Thing is, I have runes. That's why. And I bought a longsword, you bought sustain, you bought a flask. So the damage
difference
is different.
So that's what I should buy first?
You can get longsword and pots is pretty good. If you're going against melee range. But if you're going against a lane and that's gonna bully you a lot, then yeah, Christine flask, you're safe. Do you see what I mean by its damage? It's dumb.
The crap was that? Wait, so what rune are you talking about anyway?
So, in your summoner profile, you have rune pages and mastery pages. Runes give you a slight advantage. They can help you scale for late game, mid game, or they can help you really early. Right now I have runes that do all of that. They give me some early strength and some late game strength. So I have armor penetration right now. And looking at your armor, take out 12 of it. Means you only have 16 armor. Ah shit, no.
Ah, so much more damage.
You panic flashed. Gotta calm it. Just relax, Bradley. Just relax.
I don't know if that was a panic flash.
Yeah, you panic flashed because when you started running over to the side like that, you could have flashed straight or over the wall, and that would have taken you some time to chase you down, which wouldn't have.
Which wall?
So you know how we were fighting over here, where I'm standing.
Yeah.
If you had just kept running straight into your jungle and it flashed over the wall, I probably couldn't have chased you because I didn't have a point in E.
Like what, right here?
Yeah, so you could have kept running straight over here.
And
then you could have went down and you could have flashed over. You can flash some pretty large distances. You just have to click on the wall.
I thought it has to be half the distance first.
Nope. Some of these distances can overlap with terrain, so you can go farther.
See, that's why I didn't do that.
Yeah, because the reason why, when you flash back to your tower, you made it easy because you were now in range of my W.
was like, what was that sound?
Sound of freedom.
Freedom. You get splash damage for that?
Nope. Bring your claws. We will fight in the jungle. When you level up, you get a slight like range increase. Just slight.
Zenith, do you keep using Q once you attack me?
Yep. Because you keep coming in range. That's the way you can harass. Gotta know what your range is, how often you can do it.
Oh, right okay. Now I could have killed you. I see how it is.
Yeah, you see?
Alright. I thought I had to be really close for Q's.
Nah, if you hover over your Q skill, you can see how far the range is. It's pretty big. At least
yeah,
for a melee.
Yeah, it is pretty big, actually.
I mean, it's no range skill, but...
So, since you're another... Kha'Zix, what should I get? A Tiamat?
Yeah, you can get a Tiamat. You can actually build damage against me. Because at this point in time, we're just trying to assassinate each other. Unless I go tank like a dick, and then...
Go. Like a dick.
Yeah, I won't be a dick. Just here to help you learn, champs. You just gotta CS more, dude. Like, you're CSing, I see what you're doing, you're auto-attacking too much. If you're auto-attacking a lot, the minions, then you're doing it wrong. Oh, pushing the wave. What you really need to do is just wait for it to get low enough, and then just go in, auto-attack it, harass the enemy, walk back out. Right now I can do this, and then wait for the minion to get low. See you walk up, harass you again, kill the minion. Hit you again and again and again and again.
Oh,
see? Not that hard.
Alright, I see it.
Okay.
Yeah, he seems way easier.
He is, he's very easy. When you jungle with him, he's super easy. The hard part is ganking though, because his ganking's not that great, as you can tell from his jump, at least early on. But if you can find someone in the jungle and kill them, yeah, you pretty much can win a duel if you isolate them enough.
What's up, babe? I mean, guys,
what's up?
Forgot I was on free talk.
And you don't need to leap away, it's not that big of a deal. Cause like, once my cooldowns are done, unless I'm chasing you, dude, you don't need to leap.
Bottom turret?
Yeah, don't worry about that. Focus on CS, man.
Can you stream?
What's up?
Can you stream?
I don't have any that. I don't have my streaming stuff set up for Windows 10 yet. I could though.
Okay.
Jonofia. Jonofia. Okay. That there. We just need runes, dude.
Ah!
Because right now, once you get runes, like, and more points in your mastery, you're kind of, sitting on the nakedness of the base.
lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
Hi, B.
Yeah?
Can I see your face?
Why Afghanistan? Yeah, just get comfortable. Yeah, there you go. See? Now you're getting comfortable.
Oh.
And the cool thing, if you see your enemy ready to go and see us, and it's not you know you can't see us any other minions while they're going in for their CS, harass them.
It's like we're having a dinner date.
Right now, you know, no trace of PC weaponry.
What does it all mean? That's what we're here to find out. If I didn't use my rocket, I would die.
Shall we finish?
Sure.
Or are you playing Metal Gear?
I was looking at the cutscene button. We're good.
Oh. No, it's okay. You can play.
Don't be a
man.
Don't be a man. You're gonna do it like hide off to the sides in the fall.
Yeah. Like, this is like my second salad of the day.
Wow, I'm so good.
Like salad. For lunch, I had a fruity salad, which consisted of spinach, chicken, mandarins, carrots, pineapple, raspberry, vinaigrette sauce.
Cool.
Now I'm just having a chicken Caesar salad.
Alright, come to the dragon area where the river is. Cool, here, follow me. You see the little icon?
Unless you want to play with that.
Shows out of my sleeve.
It's okay.
Hit me.
You're what?
Do you see the purple ring around me?
Yeah.
Did you freeze it?
Yeah, that means
I'm frozen.
Alright.
What? Normal attack? You want something?
That means you're passive. That means you're passive. You're slow. And then you hit me with Q. Like, hit me with Q. See how much damage you did?
Mm-hmm.
When you have ruined and stuff, it'll do this.
Yep.
Yeah, you lost half your health. Yeah. Huge, right? That's the important thing about Cosmic. Kill that. There you go. Alright, let's go back to lane.
So basically, should I ult first if I was to kill people?
You can. Sometimes it's not always necessary. Sometimes you can just, like, say for instance, I was this far away and I was ganking. I could just jump in, hit you real fast, and then be out. Yeah, if I'm getting chased, I stealth away. I'm gonna try to kill you.
Just do what?
So watch me do this, right? If I wanted to kill you, I would do this. And if I was getting chased, I'd stealth away.
Wait.
Yep, it's like that. That's if you're getting chased, though.
Oh my gosh, that's less than a second. That's so annoying.
Yeah, to you, it's less than a second. It may seem short, but to the enemy, it's actually pretty long for them not to see you.
Oh no, man.
It's actually pretty long.
No, it's too short.
Yeah, it's actually pretty long. It's 1 second of stealth.
No,
it seems short to you
because
you're trying to get somewhere. But to the enemy, it's like, oh shit, where'd he go?
Which platform should I be upgrading first, Briz?
Just upgrade any of them, dude. Whichever ones you can.
R&D? Is R&D the best?
They're all the best, John. All of them. All the weapons are good.
What? Metal Gear?
Yeah.
Commencing platform construction.
I played two games earlier with against Cabot.
Cabot?
Yeah, Cabot, whatever his name is. Alright, I'm done for this team of blue.
Alright.
I can't.
Alright.
Drink the water.
Yeah, dusting skill?
You're like a dog trying to lick at ice.
Names. Couldn't really. other than that, I don't really see much use of them. And this thing also tracks you somehow. Well done, a monster.
Evolve. 30% off the witch upgrade.
You said 90% off?
No, 30.
Oh.
Project cost. Oh, Dragon Ball. The universe is only 25 out. Heels of Zest, yeah.
Is she shower ready? It doesn't look like it.
How do you?
You don't look clean to me. Maybe it's your
beard. My hair is damp. That's probably what it is, because there's no other reason.
Love you.
Love you.
You're a monster.
Many green beans. I'm trying to eat more vegetables for fiber. You know what I mean, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Trying to eat beans for fiber.
You need beans to fart.
Yeah, I need beans for fiber.
You need beans to
beans.
Fart. Beans!
My beans! My beans!
How long till you actually finish this game?
A long friggin' time.
Finish it today.
There's no possible way.
Please?
I need to do side operations on that stuff, babe.
Oh, so you're only at 5% completion?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. How many hours have you played those?
Pretty long.
I feel like maybe an hour or two a day.
I've been playing a decent amount of time.
When you have a girlfriend?
Little by little, it's coming out.
Oh, makes sense now. Good.
Can you hear the dog barking outside?
Yeah.
Stinking annoying chihuahua.
Well, why is there a chihuahua outside?
Because my neighbors leave their dogs outside. I despise chihuahuas.
What?
To me, they're not dogs. Like, they're just like rats.
Rats, yeah, I know it. Rodents.
Looks like a naked mole rat.
Squeezing the juice out, babe.
It's water.
I miss Danny. Where's Danny been?
He invited me to play last night, but we were watching a movie. Well, not really. We're watching Two Days in a Night, but same thing.
Are you ready, babe? I'm gonna go super sneaky. Ready for this? Oh, I need him.
A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Okay, let's kill.
So apparently, I have to pick up my cousin's work on Saturday because they don't have him right back.
Oh, wow.
Because my aunt is having this family thing where she's, like, saying, like, oh, like, we haven't had, like, an actual family event. We haven't, like, been, like, you know, that much close. Because everyone's so busy doing whatever they're doing. So she's inviting everyone to, like, a four-course dinner. And apparently, like, it's, like, $40 for each person.
Boom!
Now you're listening to me.
So it's a four-course meal for each poor person?
Yeah, so they're gonna go eat dinner and stuff, but my aunt is going, so she can't pick up her nieces. So I offered to go pick them up, because it's only on Saturday.
Cool.
Yeah, so if anything, it would probably just take like an hour.
An hour? It's not that bad.
An hour, 2 or 30 minutes. It's really close by. It's just that I have to pick them up, drop them off at their house, and then I come home, so.
I like to kill my enemies. Oh god, I need this guy too.
So I bought chocolate milk.
You got chocolate milk?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're making me want to go get some more chocolate milk.
Costco's having a sale where they're selling, it's like a pack of 24 and it's like $10.
Wow.
Yeah, because they're on sale. Originally it's $15, but so my mom bought a case of, she bought two cases. So now we have a bunch of chocolate milk.
Yummy. Are you ready, babe?
You didn't say it.
What?
Only dreams. You killed him.
I didn't.
You twisted his neck.
I knocked him out, babe. Wait, there's a guy there that spotted me. Come on, buddy. It's coming. You ready, babe?
It's go time.
Should I just shoot him?
I mean, I don't know, maybe. Oh,
he has a helmet though. The moment he took. Oh. Oh god. Come on. Got him. Oh god, that was close.
Why does it say ZZZ at the top?
Because he's sleeping because it's a tranquilizer dart.
Oh!
Kids in America, really?
I feel like you've been in this building before.
No, I haven't.
Yes?
Nope.
This building is exactly the same building.
It's like it, but it's not exactly the same.
Even the same song was playing. Kids of America.
Was that?
Yes.
I don't remember.
And you were at the top shooting people, saying like, oh, da-da-da, B-word, and then you shot him in the head.
Okay, bringing this guy in here.
Analysis complete.
Oh, see, he's worth just killing. Someone just said help, help. She's upstairs, maybe? Oh, crap. Where's this lady? Oof. We don't even know where I was. I'm out. Now I gotta start the next mission.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
You need to take a shower.
Oh, you mean my character? You mean me again?
He seemed so offended when he saw that.
Well, it's not my blood, so.
But still, it's blood, and blood's gross.
I gotta get out of the hot zone.
How can you get out of your own cell?
No.
No comment?
No comment.
Wow.
Thank you.
Does your horse have a name?
He's called the Pona.
Did you name him or did they name him?
No, I'm kidding. He doesn't have a name. He's called D Horse.
D Horse? D Dog?
Yeah.
What happened to the dog?
Oh, well, the dog's almost here though. I have to get to mission 10 and we're done. Oh my god. I'm scratching my leg.
That doesn't seem like a webcam.
No, it's still streaming, that's right. I forgot. Mm-hmm. Can't say anything perverted or anything.
You haven't, though.
I know, I'm just saying.
Were you going to?
Okay. Okay.
You have arrived at your destination. Unit function edit. Name your horse Poo Brain Horse.
Mm-hmm. Red brass. After this, we could do something else. I want to.
I want to see the puppy.
I could just go back and you could see him as a puppy.
No, I want to see him with you, like actually doing stuff. Wait, why can't you use the dog?
I can't use it yet because he's too small.
So you have to get bigger?
Mm-hmm. And he's going to at episode 10.
And what episode are you at?
7.
You can get to episode 10.
I could just do episode 10 right now.
You can skip?
They give you certain sections of episodes you could do.
Mm-hmm.
Like, so you have to get them all done to move on to the next part.
Did this game just come out or something?
Yep.
I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes to your iDroid. You could strike at them individually before they meet up.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
I don't see anybody.
Complete.
Oh god.
Did you kill him?
No, but I gotta get this guy. Shit. Holy god.
Very stealthy if you're breaking stuff, dude.
Shit. I'm not very stealthy, I. Oh shit. Oh god. What the hell are you, horse? Get on. I'm out. Well, hey, dude, I got an S.
Good, now get more.
But I got hit 19 times, so I don't get why.
I don't know. I can tell you.
Oh, I did it with no kills, too. And I extracted all of them. Maybe that's why. What do you want to do, buddy?
Eat. I'll be back.
Teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death. so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu.
Hey, baby. That was a highly skilled soldier.
Did you kill him?
No. Extract the wandering mother base soldiers. Let me go back, guys. Let me go back and see what's up.
Are you washing the dishes?
What?
Are you washing the dishes?
Yeah. I'm a hero. I need a hero. Are we gonna like play low? Or yeah? Are we gonna play Libras? You wanna play?
I'm eating.
Oh, never mind, never mind.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
I'm extracting the sheep by. Okay, let's go back to Mother Base. Heading to Mother Base. I want D-Dog.
Go get him!
I think- wait! Wait! Engravings give you no tactical advantage. Stop with the fancy shit. Okay, babe, let's go take a shower and then find our dog. Oh god. Apparently wanted to get more dirty before I took a shower.
They don't let you shower?
They do.
Oh.
Where art thou, D-Dog?
Wow, you just shot the guy. Is he outside?
He's supposed to be outside. How do I get off of this? forgot where. Door? Nope. Oh, here it is. Okay, let me just do the 10 to so you can see the dog or whatever.
Yay! And does the dog help you in mission?
I actually don't think I have to do, I think I have to do all of them. That's what they mean by 10. Like, you have to do all 10 of them. Because in the next... Because then the next one starts, and then... Was it the dog? No, never mind, can't see him. Because then the next one starts. And I could also get Quiet.
Who's Quiet?
The sniper girl. That helps out. Oh my god. So many side missions, babe. What do I do?
Just do it.
You know, I will do all the side missions after, and I will do the all the main missions now. Please select a mission.
Mission accepted. Heading good night, guys.
Don't go!
Gotta go.
Okay, whatever. Let's go. At least I'm clean, right? My mom's calling me.
Where do you mean? Hi, Poppy!
You don't remind me anymore.
No, do it. Dime. Okay, alrighty. Too busy for your mom. Too busy for your. Yeah, I love you. Good night. Bye. So talk to you tomorrow. Okay? Good night. Bye.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smossy Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sacre Village and search for the colonel
me?
And his deployment plans.
See me.
What the fuck?
You just told me you were busy. You don't have to talk to me for a bit. You don't have to be so...
You're such a pain in the ass.
I know, he's a pain in the
no,
reason.
You are!
For me? Yeah. Yo no lo llamé para atrás. Yo la más que le dije good night. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Babe, no me hagas con los ojos así. Okay? No me hagas así con los ojos. ¿No vi? Hoy Luis Alberto me dio, nos dio hace días que nos tiene preocupado. Porque le salió una cosa en un dedo, un rash, pero enorme, y después se le fue pasando para el otro dedo y se le estaba el pues lo tenía aquí en la tapa por the palm. And then, no, entonces yo di he had been he used like a he's been cleaning con heavy duty stuff I had in Starbucks. Pero no se puede, pero entonces yo su papá y yo pensamos, bueno, debe ser, y aquí también limpió con cloro y eso, y nosotros le dijimos, de eso debe de ser que estás alérgico a algún eso, pero no, él seguía que era, ¿cómo era? Mierda, Scabby, eso, Scabby.
Scabbies.
Scabbies. Y le picaba todo el cuerpo, bueno, una jodienda de esa. Entonces hoy... Le compramos antes de ayer cortisona y caladril para que se pusiera ahí eso. Because he doesn't freaking have insurance until next Friday. Pues siempre pasan las cosas así. Espérate. Entonces, pero él, he could swear, era él. Pero, o lo había picado algo y se, bueno. Bottom line. Hoy me escribe, se fue a trabajar, me escribe de trabajo y me dice que... Que now he has it on his other hand. Y que para arriba y que para abajo. Y que he has blood underneath his skin. What am I freaking thinking? Que que se está explotando por dentro, que habrá cogido este niño, tú sabes. Bueno, cogí, me casi con ganas de llorar, llamo a tu padre, le digo lo que me está diciendo Luis, entonces yo le dije a Luis, Luis, you need to leave work then, excuse yourself, and come home, because you're going to have to go to an urgent care, because, you know, y aparte de eso, he's applied at bank, at Wells Fargo, y yo creo que lo voy a llamar por una entrevista, he applied as a teller and as a personal banker, y porque they need a gazillion people, so, ya he hecho eso, y él dice, tú no puedes ir con los dedos, eso así, porque te vengan esos dedos, y yo, tú no, ellos no saben lo que carajo, lo que es, bueno, y él me tenía ya nerviosa, viene, dice que tenía blood y toda esa jodida, viene de para la casa, no tenía blood ni carajo, lo que tenía, se le ha brotado para afuera y tenía como unos splashes, you know, como que si cuando se unen las cosas, pues fuimos para allá para urgent care, me costó dinero, que no tengo, y lo que tenía es, parece que era un chemical, ¿cómo le dijo? Chemical dermatitis, o eczema, o algo así le dijo. Le mandó unas pastillas, se las empezó a tomar, ya se las ha aplacado un poco, tiene que tomar la pastilla por 9 días, pero siempre es algo, yo te digo, yo no tengo tranquilidad en lo absoluto, nunca. Yo pensaba, este muchacho, no, entonces como yo, le digo, imagínate tú, uno sin un kilo, porque mira que se lo digo, mira, no ha aplicado para mierda esa Obamacare. ¿Cuántas veces le dije, métete y va a aplicar para Obamacare? Ya, yeah, pero eso es del click, en your right hand, de estar así clicking. Yeah, pero when you click, you use eso. Bueno, anyway, bottom line, que tengo hasta fíjate un poquitico de dolor de cabeza. Porque, you know, coño, le pasa. Tiene que haber uno tiene ni un kilo porque se me muere, muchacho, porque yo no tengo ni un kilo. Ya eso lo he dicho 40 veces. No tengo ni un kilo para ir ni para el hospital ni para un carajo. You know? Bueno, Mike, que gracias a Dios que era eso nada más. Lo del dedo tuyo, famoso, lo del dedo que estaba bleeding.
No, it wasn't bleeding.
Yeah, you had blood underneath your skin, blood.
Whatever.
Yeah, you know, shit with blood. Does. Everybody does, but...
Hi, John. Love you. It isn't that. It was I had been using it for like months already, so I was like...
One day te jodiste, cogiste a Lady, porque era tanto la cosa, porque hasta baño limpia allá.
Look, I don't know if you can see it. Wait, where is it? Look, no, it's not bad. Okay.
Bueno, bottom line, que esa fue hace como una semana que andamos en esa mierda.
I love you. Mwah. Love you, John. I miss you. Okay.
Bueno, ya, ¿te bañaste otra vez? Ahora te bañaste otra vez. Okay, pero listen to me. No te bañaste con el ivory nada más. Okay, y lávate las manos con ivory nada más. Okay, bueno. Sí, porque la cosa es que lo... Anything now at this point, yo le dije ni te bañes con la cosa esa, el soap ese que tú tienes, es un brand, es un English, no sé qué mierda soap. Y yo digo, porque eso tiene alcohol, tiene todo eso. Ahora hasta la colonia, no, don't get it on your hands or anything, te hagas así ni nada, te lo echas y no te toques.
Your pop.
I love you, babe. Never a dull moment with no one. Cuando no es uno que no se puede cagar y se no, está todo jodido en Miami, en el hospital, porque no puede tirarse un feo. Tú cuando estás con el vómito, ¿me tienes mal? ¿Te sientes mal? Sí, pero a mí no me gusta que Ay, no, pero no me gusta. Pero no me gusta, no me gusta. Y ahora este. Anyway. Ay, papá. Acuérdate que este año cuando ve... Oye, baby. Oye, acuérdate que este año cuando tengas el open season del insurance, you need to apply. I'm just telling you because you're going to be with double insurance until March, pero ya March, come March, they drop you off of mine. Y yo no te puedes quedar sin seguro. Okay? Te quiero. Bueno, y de verdad, dice tu papá que extraño que no te puede, no, que no te pueden dar el día que van a recoger el carro. Yo, eso es extrañísimo. Porque ya... Yeah, pero papa, pero as it approaches, they have to give you more of a specific
date. Oh, no, I'm so sorry for shooting you. Please, let's talk this through. No.
Okay, pero tú llamaste. Porque a lo mejor no, te pueden
no,
decir.
There is no unidentified person now. Please, let's just talk this through.
You shot my fucking dog. All
right,
okay,
no,
okay, fine. From this.
Turn to title menu. Fuck this kid.
Pero baby, y si tienes que ir a trabajar, how are they picking it up? So how you have to sit at home 3 days? That doesn't sound right, eh? I know, but it's 3 days you have to sit there. Eso no suena bien, pero bueno, allá tú. I mean, pero this was the first email que te mandaron. Coño, pero puedes llamar y averiguar. Listen, do you?
One finger in the air, just like this.
Go.
Okay, but you need to. You can't write it. And say, can you give me a. Yeah. Bye. Jesus, bye. Bye.
Oh, shit. Two streams at once again? Yeah.
Hi, Wood.
Wow, hey. Now you say hi?
Yeah.
Okay, man.
You're streaming the call, by the way.
I turned it off.
No.
Oh!
So you might want to delete the video. Because it sounded like personal stuff.
Oh, no. I mean, I didn't say any personal information, so it's fine.
Like, about your brother.
Yeah, it's... Well, whatever.
This is B-Quad.
Doesn't matter.
I mean, I don't think that's nice to have for a stream video, Lavasa.
No, thank you. I think you're nice to have. Oh, you probably couldn't hear me, but you could hear my mom. That's what it was, because I muted my mic.
I know.
Well, Luce is an idiot, did he hear? Why? You should have heard.
She was speaking in Spanish!
Oh no, you didn't hear Luce? Luce was English, though.
Hi, John, I miss you, love you, bye.
No, he was showing me his finger. Apparently he was cleaning with Clorox at his work, and he didn't wear gloves or anything. Like, he's been doing it for months, so he got some dermatitis kind of... thing on his hands.
Okay.
So now he has red bumps all over his hands. But yeah. What do you guys want to do? I'm guessing we're going to play LOL.
Play rank?
Right now, right? Right?
Yeah, let's play some rank or something, man.
And he's not here, so I guess you're dueling with him.
No. Can you get Andy or someone else to play rank with us?
No, I'll just play. Okay, fine. Let's just play League then.
That's what I meant.
Well, Andy's not even on.
But can't you call him?
He meant Rocket League.
Oh, you meant Rocket League. So we could play. Oh, we could play rank with in Rocket League. You, me, and Woody. You, Woody, and I.
Alvin. Can you play with Alvin?
Alvin's eating now. Is any?
I'm eating.
I'm eating.
Who gets fucked?
Hey, take out him.
I don't know what you guys want to do, man. Just tell me right now, dude.
How's school?
Wait, what?
How's school? Didn't you start?
Yeah, it was pretty tiring. Especially the last class. I didn't realize it was a 3-hour class.
So you only go once a week?
No, I go, my school days are Monday, Tuesday, Thursday.
No, for that class.
Oh, for that class is once a week, yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm so stealthy now, Woody. It's not even funny.
I prefer those classes, to be honest. Like, I have a class from 4:30 to 7, and I only go once a week, so my schedule is only Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday.
Yeah, those are good. Wow, you have a pretty good schedule.
I know. So I have, like, a 4-day weekend all the time.
I had that class Thursday, Friday off before.
I prefer Mondays off.
Yeah. Alright. Think of something. Let's play lead then. Let's go.
There's a patch for Rocket League.
I just got the deployment plans, Woody.
Yes. Wait, deployment plans. Which one's that? Is that the one that...
7 or 8.
Yeah, to blow up tanks.
I don't know yet.
Well, you'll know soon. Extraction arrived.
Bed.
Yep.
Dark Souls, prepare to die's on sale.
Dark Souls Prepare to Die? What?
Yeah. Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition is on sale for $4.99.
Cool.
The Witch Hunter Enhanced.
Do it, babe.
Edition Director's Cut is $1.49. The Witcher 2 is $2.99. Saints Row 4 is $3.99.
I have to kill tanks, Woody.
Yeah, okay, so you have to take it. You have to. You can just use one C4. There are two tanks. And you generally want to take care of all of them before they reach the place, but it's hard. Because it keeps auto-saving for you. So, if you have C4s, put them in the back of the tank, in the tankers. There's like little barrels in the back of the tank.
I wanna go to sleep.
Oh. Damn it! I killed everybody super stealthily until the end where I jumped it like off of a ledge by mistake and two people were there. And I couldn't kill the guy because he was behind a wood, piece of wood.
You should try and capture him though.
Why?
Because he's a good soldier. Inside the middle of the car.
Hey.
Not the tanks. Fuck those tanks.
Yeah?
Rocket League rank season 1 officially begins.
Cool.
Added multiple rank season divisions with postseason division placement rewards.
Woody, can I place it on the barrel as they're driving?
Yes, but it's hard. Because you don't really run that fast. A good idea is to actually use smoke bombs.
Thank you.
target for elimination, the Colonel. All reports say he's a formidable soldier. Be careful.
Oh, you're doing the capture mission. Easy. Oh, wait.
You may now filter out PS4 players. Funny.
Yeah?
What? It says you're funny.
It says I'm what?
It says you're funny.
How did the tank not die, Woody? I put C4 in the back.
It didn't die? Was it close?
I don't know. I don't know if it's close.
Is it smoking?
I sent the tank units around to you right away.
I don't know, I hit it, I didn't shoot it. Technically, can you put more C4 in it, Dad?
Really? I don't know. Yeah. I put like 4 on it.
I use rocket launchers to shoot it, so.
I would have stacked 4 on that bitch.
Fucking hate those tanks.
Put one on 2 in the back, 1 on east side, boom.
Are we doing it? No, we're not doing it. I'm gonna go back to the Metal Gear Solid. I can't go all out, Riz. I can't do it.
It's alright, Woody. It's a lifestyle, man.
It's not for everyone.
Exactly.
Like, I've got now, I can use this. I just can't stand the sound of just boosh. And it's like, oh, everyone looks at me.
Can they just call an airstrike on them?
Yeah, but... You really want to kill all those boys that you can kidnap?
Yes.
Super, if you like playing loud, do you use the trank guns or do you use stun guns?
I use trank guns.
Really?
I go in quiet after I survey the area.
Oh, yeah.
If I feel like I can just take the entire base, then just blazing, I will. But if I can't and I know there's too many, I'll take out the outside guys. And when I'm inside, that's when I go in blazing.
In the stun SMGs, if you're going loud, because they're really good. Let's see the stun SMG right now.
John, what? No, what are you? No.
John is killing everyone.
He's getting hit a lot. Because he's trying to like, he's doing hip fire from like 38 meters.
What do you mean hip fire? I'm not hip firing. What do you mean?
That's hip fire, dude.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. It's not down your scope, bruh.
What happened?
It's not down your scope. So that's hip fire.
I'm looking down my scope.
You did not. I'm watching you right now. It was awful, dude. You took so many hits.
Dude, I'm looking down my scope. There's a reticle.
Oh my god. Okay.
Dude,
all right.
They're, one of the pistols has infinite suppressor. Down.
Infinite
single
special.
Shot tranquilizer handgun. This is literally good. Yeah, dude, that thing is crazy. Infinite suppressor means the suppressor never runs out.
That's good.
Yeah, that's really useful.
Nah, once the suppressor starts working, I'm just like, fuck it, whatever. I did my best.
Guns blazing.
Either that or you start slitting throats, dude. Start slitting throats.
You guys had your chances to be part of my team. Hey man, it's not my fault I missed.
How do I aim? How do I aim with this truck? How do I aim with the truck with the 30mm autocannon?
I don't even fucking know. I've never used that. But yeah, you look like you gotta make shit happen.
Cause I'm gonna use it to blow up the goddamn freaking tank.
Oh god. Had enough. Done. Looking at the SF, the assault rifles. I should switch out. I don't like the ARCs though. I can't do shotguns, no way, they're not for me. Almost at the trank side of the slide there, so that's good. Fuck, I'm getting bored.
Goddamn sandstorm!
Dude, sandstorms are so good, man.
No, not for me, because I'm driving a goddamn car!
You're right! See.
Wrecked! Dude, he could suck a dick, dude. Like, I can't. Listen, why am I gonna try and capture somebody that tried to kill me?
Dude, you can make them your soldiers, man.
Listen!
They build good shit.
If they shoot me, try to shoot me once, they don't deserve to be my soldier.
Shit, man.
They deserve to have their balls cut off and shoved into their mouth.
Man,
dude, that's pretty grand. Jesus.
Okay, yo, guys, but really.
John, you should equip the chicken head. It's so cool.
Zillion, let's go.
What's your problem? I keep asking you to play League, and as soon as I turn this shit on, pull this bullshit on me. Yo, your D dog changes color.
Oh my god, how far do I have to run? Oh, okay, down. South. Let's go south. I don't have a compass on my screen. No, F it. Getting in my freaking helicopter, because, of course, annoying as hell.
I used the D-Walker, it was pretty funny.
Fucking just going in with the freaking minigun.
Yeah. They haven't developed it yet as a buddy, but I used someone else's. Because it was part of a mission.
Gotta love Golden Crescents.
Golden Crescents.
Sure is a slow ass helicopter. So who's inviting me?
I don't know, man. Are we actually playing this time? Or am I just gonna close the game and then we're not gonna play?
I have a cut in my lip. No, let's go, invite me. Let's go, invite me.
Be gone. Wait, let me see if there's any boys in this capture outpost.
Dude, let's play online together, man.
Dude, I don't even know how that works.
You know how it works.
No, I don't. I wish it was like me and you can be in the same world, man.
And I could have that crazy face.
One finger in the air just like this.
We need one more for ranked. Do you ever use your combat unit?
Yeah, you do. They're really useful afterwards. You send them on missions and they get you like a lot of money.
Oh my god.
They get like... sometimes they get like 200,000 and 300,000.
Playing? Yeah, but no one's inviting me. Let's go.
No one's on.
Let's do it. I'm on Time League.
Rocky League?
No, normal League.
Metal Gear. Liar.
We're playing normal League, aren't we?
Or on LOL. LOL.
I went on the wrong one. Hey, you're supposed to edit my Shyvana stuff.
Okay, let's do it right now. Just put attack speed reds.
Attack speed reds.
You don't have attack speed reds?
I don't think so.
Should I... What kind of platform should I make, Woody? Like, what's the best platform to upgrade?
I like upgrading R&D. I mean, I upgrade all of them.
I upgraded R&D once, but...
You have to upgrade like all of them at the end. Hey, Polo's here. Now we can do rank. Or is that not Polo? That was not Polo. Right, it was definitely Polo.
Wreck your body, rain.
Dude, John.
Yeah.
Please specify a project. John.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, I hear you. I hear you.
Dude, I got aerials down to a pat now.
You got aerials down?
Yep.
That's nice.
Alright, let's go through League.
Okay, I'm gonna return to Mother Base.
Red attack speed?
Yeah, red attack speed. Movement speed, Quince.
Why?
Trust. In me.
Okay.
You're gonna go for max clearing speed. What do junglers use? It's attack speed reds. I'm telling her to get movement speed quints for Shyvana because I like them.
Just so you get all attack speed quints and reds, and for blues and yellows, get scaling armor and magic resist.
Okay, scaling armor and magic resist. But. Yeah. Scaling armor. So actually just get, I would get a mix of flat and scaling armor.
Well yeah, for armor you can't just go all flat.
Yeah,
armor.
Go all flat armor. What are you so
shitty at the plus yellows, one armor?
Yellows, yeah. Yellows.
And so for blue?
Two damage to the jungle.
What?
For blue, magic.
Magic is at scaling though.
Scaling?
Yeah.
Not scaling.
Per level?
Did anybody else see the Monster Hunter Cross gameplays? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Dude, the
Create a glyph of scaling magic resist?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Dude, the
0.16 per level?
Yeah, I think that's it. But is it? I'll check.
Look at my runes. I saved it. It's called Jack Roar. Is that it?
Dude, I was so shocked when I heard it.
Looking now.
Wait.
What is it called? Dragon Roar?
Number 5?
Yeah, that's it.
That was a really nice set, too.
That's it. It's perfect.
He's like nice.
And what masteries do I use?
Use 21.9. But, okay, so you're gonna get double sword.
Check. I'm true. Check the last one, number
okay.
5.
Good. Take it off spell weaving.
Who does that?
Take it off spell weaving and expose weaknesses on the left side.
This is 10 minutes too long.
The first part
can you take
is
it
really
off?
Good. Dude, it shows you the shield like super move and it's so
funny. No, I have to redo it.
Just
what the heck? Oh my god, okay.
Rising dragon. That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Wait, are you skipping around the video? You're such a piece of shit.
Why the fuck would I watch an 11 minute video?
I would actually take the spell weaving and expose weakness
the
off.
After is just him explaining the stuff.
Let me make one for me, because I don't have a good chill on a page anyways.
I'm just watching the gameplay.
No, you're not.
But the defense was fine?
Dude, I don't like the dual sword
yeah.
though.
Wait, actually I haven't checked.
Dude, I don't like the dual digs.
I hope not.
Babe, I'm gonna take a screenshot for you.
Who's leaving the room? Someone has to.
Oh, you are, dude. You're the team captain.
Oh, of course, I forgot.
Dude, Bushido style is the best, man.
What's the time?
That's how I do it.
Comes on.
It comes on at 1:40.
You can just type in link at 1:40.
Nah, dude. Shido style, that's the thing I'm using with the bow. I'm gonna play bow this time.
I don't think you can use a sword technique with the bow. You mean striker style?
No.
What are you guys talking about?
The new
Monster Hunter Cross. There it is. I see it.
It's like counter. That style is like the countering style.
It's like hit and run. It's hit and run. It's not like that.
No, it's counter. There's more.
Hey. I did it.
Perfect evade.
Yeah, I just saw that.
That thing is pretty cool.
Can I see the... Is there a longsword?
Yeah, the longsword's out. It's really good, too.
Hammer!
A ranking?
Not out, man.
Where's the,
Am I supposed to rank Shyvana? Can I play normal Shyvana?
I want to see you play something besides Charge Blade.
No, you play Shyvana.
Why don't you just go blow your
I have to rank.
No. It's fine, just play Shyvana. She's so easy. You have no idea.
I don't want to be the reason why we fail.
Babe, we're not going to be the.
Nope.
Babe, it's just a game.